does it matter?
I started a show.
Dylan, Dylan for a mil.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Wait, does that mean I have to give you, a mil?
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, you know, that's a free mil, though. Hey, you know, you know.
Usually if I play Nate or Dom, I'd be like, oh, shit.
Hey, now, listen here. I'll give you, I'll trade you half my team if I get a half payout return if you beat.
What do you, oh, so what do I do?
Like, I'll give you, I'll give you my bow, I'll give you my fairy, I'll give you my Sean, I'll give you my entire offense.
What do I give you?
500k if you win.
Why?
I just want you to be Dom.
Nate, can you just give me a running back now so I have one?
Down to get down, even when you're not playing.
Nate, can I have one?
Yeah, hold on, let me die.
Then you have to give me one, because I don't have a running back.
No!
How's that supposed to work, though?
What, how's that fair?
Fuck.
No, exactly.
Nate, if you give me a running back, I'll give you 800k. Because I want to open one legend fantasy pack.
No, I just took out a duo.
You guys hear the piss?
Pretty pissing?
Yeah.
But I have 15k, dude.
Dude, Trey's actually good at that game. Oh,
yeah, he took it off.
You know, he's like a level 186 prestige.
Ask Dylan if I'm good.
Yeah, he's terrible.
Dylan is not good.
He's terrible. Can I invite you, you know?
No, I need Nate's running back.
Dude, that's gonna be a while, dude. You know, I have a 91 Bo Jackson. Come on, just play.
I have an 88 Todd Gurley, so I don't think.
Okay, it's a...
I don't think that's fair.
Dude, I don't run the ball, you know? When do you ever see me running the ball? No matter how pissed off I am, I will not run.
Oh, but... Why is there kittens playing?
Nate, how long do you think it'll be?
Here, I'll be all back. Right, I'm getting...
No, I'll just play you, Dylan.
Alright. Like, I'm grabbing something. It'll literally take 30 seconds.
A million coins, Dylan?
Yes, here. I'll be back. I readied up, so...
You know, I have a feeling he's not gonna pay you.
Yeah, dude, he's... I don't think he will, but just beating him's fun, so... I don't care.
Oh, you shit. Actually, I might have sold my team. Me and Kyle... Oh, shit. I forget. There's like an 80% chance I sold my team with Kyle, because I know Kyle did, but I don't remember if I did or not.
Kyle sold his team?
Yep, he got Legends Fantasy Packs and all that shit.
Keep pointing.
He said he has like 3 mil coins right now. So we might...
Dylan.
Yeah, and you say these teams are, and this is fair, right?
They are. So you're gonna give me a million coins.
I mean, I hate this game.
Wait, you know, you're still on PS4, right?
Yeah.
Start shit, bro.
Alright.
And Johnny, can end your stream.
Yeah, because Dom's watching it.
Yeah, just watch Dylan's stream.
Yes, just watch Dylan's stream.
Oh, it's delayed.
Oh, it's not.
It is.
I don't want to lag.
Oh, I need to go to you.
Sure, please don't lag.
Let me go. Dude, where is this fire?
You're on my fire. What was this, hey?
All day.
Dude, I couldn't even pick a play. I don't run the ball. I run the ball.
Which is such a bad play. What am I doing?
Where's my defense? Try recently.
Are there any good new legends out?
Not really. There's that one DN that's insane.
Fuck, that was so bad.
If I didn't sell my team, I could have a 98 offense. I mean, 98 overall.
That's fair.
Okay, oh my god, no way I have to watch the stream, dude.
Nice, you know, fucking idiot.
Don't want the chunky P, dude. Is Dom watching it? Dylan, read Dom's comment. Actually, I'll read it for you. It's Buck Haruski.
Yeah, I know, I saw. Oh my god, you're so bad.
Wait, there's a 95 Jair. I want him. But don't how'd you get the
dude, why do you blitz like fucking 8 every
time? I drop like 2 guys.
It's so annoying.
Let's go, 83 TJ Watt.
Why is he so tired?
Dude, Josh Allen.
What did I run against him?
Oh, here we go. Here she is. Remember this play?
Thanks, Eno.
Dude, I swear Josh Allen is like fucking like hyper.
Fucked up,
you know.
What
are you doing?
I did something for a reason. Don't know why my team didn't pick up on that.
Cover 3 again.
Ooh, do I still have all my quick cells? I think I do.
Oh my god, dude.
That's awesome. Just to clarify with you, this is for a million.
Yeah.
Just making sure. Roll the reverse action. Now the first carry here for Todd Gurley. He'll be brought down at the 21, just shy of the 20 in the red zone.
No, you know how Dom bought that one bundle, pack bundle?
Oh yeah, he's gonna get that 90.
Give him the 99 MVP.
Why didn't you come off? Oh my god, Howard, you fucking idiot.
Just to clarify, man, you will be paying me.
Alright.
I'm so mad.
Come on, I can get back in the mat.
Nate, did you say you could?
Yeah. Yeah, no, you could. Yeah, you know, I definitely could.
Are you playing like an online game?
I'm selling some fuckers. I have a 95 in my item market that I don't need. Ooh, actually no, I'm gonna quit sell you and do training and get some media fuckers. Who's the best team of the year?
I don't know. I have 2 on both my guards are I have Quentin Nelson and Brandon like Shuri. Whatever. And then Jamal Adams, he's so good.
I'm gonna be able to get like fucking like 5 of these fuckers. With all the spread offenses, not very many pro style. Wait, Jamal Adams. Oh, Sean Chase. Sorry, I had a fucking brain shit. That LT might go for something.
See ya, Dion. Oh my god. He was wide open and he got hit.
Yep, sit on. Hey, Dion said hi, he has the ball right now. Oh, you know, you can stop him right now.
Yeah, I had a dirty. I don't know. I think I was playing Dylan. It was so nice.
No, it wasn't me. Get it.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, my fat is.
What the fuck?
Please.
What the fuck?
Who that fat ass?
You would fucking get a fucking strip sack. And my guy not even tackle you.
Jamal has a strong safety.
Yeah.
I might get him instead of Isaiah.
First.
Isaiah only goes for like 300k now.
Really?
Yeah. He's butt ass dirt.
Aw, dude. This kid fucking.
Yo, wait, what don't you say?
He's butt cheap.
He's ass butt or something.
I might pick up Justin Jefferson.
Stephon Diggs is really good too.
Russell. Darren Waller. Who the fuck is that guy? Trent Williams. If you get anyone without a fucking... Ooh, Joey Bosa. Khalil Mack. Javon Howard probably get a shit. I'm okay.
Thanks, Buckaroo.
You got a strip sack.
Gunner? Hold on, who the fuck is this guy? Gunner Olsen is a Westie?
Oh, like on the Patriots.
Okay, who the fuck are you? You fast? He's white.
Jerome did like a four guards, but that theme team. Not theme team, that fucking all. The all team.
Oh, team of the year team.
Yeah. Boom. It looks sick because he doesn't have any backups in, so all the players are just gold. It looks so sick. Alright, Dawn. Maybe you don't get a strip sack this time.
Is that Russell Wilson any good?
That was like, I think you can get it to 99 though. Wow.
Fuck. I accidentally put him on a spot.
Dawn, are you gonna get a strip sack again?
Down goes Allen.
Fuck up. On my defense again, nice throw. Jesus.
I really don't know who to get. I'm gonna get Khalil Mack. Actually, I might get Jamal. Is Jamal any good, though? He seems slow. Nah, I'm gonna get time to push him. Yeah, I'm getting Jamal. He's probably so expensive to power up, though.
What the fuck are you doing? Alright, I need to fuck this.
Oh, here we go.
Alright, nope, I have no respect for Dylan. He still uses fucking Lamar Jackson.
The best cheap card. Oh my god. What he's fucking throwing? Oh my god, he's throwing it again!
That's the good news for them now. It's fourth down.
Running it. That's cute. Sets up
fourth down. Throwing what again?
They'll indeed go for it with Jackson.
Oh my god! Nate! Look at this!
Damn, this dude. Jamal Adams, 90 overall. Jackson fucking 200k.
Thanks.
For the third time, Jackson gonna be intercepted. Picked off at the 13. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Sort of a second quarter to forget for him. Now two picks in this frame.
Almost as if the first one that he threw, he couldn't shake, couldn't get it out of his head. He ends up throwing a second one as a result.
Where does this?
The mistake a little bit.
Yeah, you got to be able to forget, compartmentalize, whatever you want to call it, and move on. He hasn't been able to do so here in the second.
Oh, did he hang on to it? He did on the dive. Nice grab. The Vikings going to signal for the first.
Going, is it the best cheap card?
Get it right at the 32nd mark of this first half. Second and five
going
after the 5-yard completion on first down.
Joe's not talking. He's pissed.
Working out of the shotgun. Here's Allen. And quick throw here. That's complete. And he'll be corralled right around the 34. Now the Vikings will use the second of their timeouts.
I don't think I've ever laughed so hard when Nash said that.
That what?
It's like, Dylan, this is the best cheap card.
Oh.
He like imitates him. It is so fucking funny.
Come on, Isaiah. Fucking sell.
16 seconds now on the clock. Defensively, Charles, they continue to really limit this offense as far as yardage goes.
Yeah, you're exactly right. They've been assignment sound, staying in their lane.
Well, Bill, when they get a fucking strip sack, they're going to.
They'll come to the line on second and 10. To throw again, Allen.
Oh, my God. Right there.
Oh, Nate, check that out. Not even the pick.
It's just fucking kid gets. Is Dom still on it?
I go back. Oh, shit.
Dylan. Dylan.
Dylan.
Get fucking dead.
Yeah, that'll be a little too hot.
I know. Mark probably beat the shit out of him.
Through the end zone for a touchback here.
God. Oh my god.
Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive. And from this spot in the field with the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take one more shot before the clock runs out.
They're throwing to start the drive, but that went incomplete.
Aw, dude. Oh.
It's now second and 10. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25.
You know, you're almost back to losing again, buddy.
A final shot before half for Allen. Buying time to
Buck.
His left. Looking for Sanders here on the deep ball. In a heavy traffic.
I swear to God.
Picked off around the 27. And he will be brought down as
I can see Dylan's controller.
This first half of action. First half in the books. You're watching.
He muted. Erky muted his name.
My mom was in that room the whole time. Doesn't get out of my room.
You got bail, dude. That strip sack is so bullshit.
Now to start start their next drive. We have not seen much on offense from either side these last few drives. It has been
oh my god, I need to stop hit sticking.
Totally. You're thinking to yourself right now, if you're on offense trying to get things figured out, okay, we self-scout every week in our game plan. How many things do we do at certain times? What are our tendencies? Time to go to some of those tendency breakers and try and create some offense.
They always have those in their back pocket, don't they?
You have to. And if you don't,
that Mike Alsta is running down my gut.
Into a rhythm and make it easy for the opposition.
Yeah.
Looking for tendency breakers right now. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. They run the quick dive with Alsta. And this will be a Vikings first down as he's got this up to the 45-yard line. So on the other side of the field now, it's first and 10 as they've got things rolling on this drive. Allen's throw is complete.
That new scary Terry is so sick.
Inside the 30. He was held without a catch in the first half, but he's got one.
95 or 97. First down.
On the give, this is their fullback. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to second and 4.
They definitely established a rhythm on this drive, moving the ball quite
well. How is Lafeev winning?
Big man with football.
Just like fucking playing dumb right now.
On second down, this is Gurley. He's got the first down inside the 10. And all the way to the
is Enel's playing smart running the ball. Fucking pussy.
With Todd Gurley.
Yeah.
He's running over Dylan's dome. He's about to get a 6.
Fuck, I did have Brandon Sheriff.
Catch it!
Like what? I just don't understand this guy's comprehension. Fucking catch the ball, get in the end zone.
Really, all you have to do is win zone.
Evan, you don't realize this. Running is like, just destroys this game. Like, Evan, you don't realize this. No one's a faggot like you. We throw the ball. Evan. Alright, let me run it.
Run it? I do not care. I want you to run it because my team can stop it. It's part of the game. Nate, say you're running the ball and you get 11 yards per carry and there's nothing the other guy can do about it. Are you going to stop?
Yeah,
but that's not the case. You're not getting 11 yards.
Then why are you pissed about it if it's not working?
It's irritating because it's little yards.
Ow.
It's just little yards that matter.
You can't run.
I'm not punting because then I give you too much time, so I'm just going for it. Because I know this kid will put on 2 o'clock like a faggot would.
Here we go on fourth down with Jackson.
No way. Actually, I'll let him take it to the house. Dude, I'm not. No! Run away! What are you doing?
Don't say run away, but not pulling him back.
No, he wasn't. He literally wasn't.
Why'd Mr. Jamal go down to 98? A defensive coordinator recently told me, we see that as a
passive play. We don't do that anymore. We want the ball in our hands, and we want to hit the ball. I thought you were running it. Instinct a lot of times. If you see a lot of green grass ahead of you, go ahead and grab it. It's the exact right play to do. That's
guy,
no comment?
I didn't hear you.
Said, I thought you were gonna run the ball at me.
I will.
Alright, let's see it.
Go with you, man.
Alright. What are you doing?
I just completely jerked my stick.
Have you seen the clip where like the guy makes some like 3 guys run into each other?
No, it was funny.
It's so cool.
I thought I could get an eBay tackle. Surprised Lamar made that throw without being an F up.
Yeah, you said I'm surprised Lamar made that throw without being an F up. That was Lamar retard.
There's no way Lamar did not get past that.
It's Michael Strahan.
Yeah, Strahan's the best shit.
That's a 98. Interceptions, things just haven't been true to form for him. I don't know what he thinks going on out there, CD. That's a great question, and my suspicion is
he's been coached really well to not show that he's having a problem. Let's go, I can get a legend.
God, dude. Another interception. That calf has four picks.
See, actually.
Yeah.
Don't who is fuck. You know who has four picks?
DK Metcalf.
Wait, you have that card?
I got like the Redux, so, like 180k.
Yeah, the cards are good. Oh, let's go. I got a coin pick. So.
Should they? You run a really tight ship. What's going on here? Just like that incomplete pass, I'm going to try to tighten things up here for this next play.
Man, open, it's I had no audibles, too. I was first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. A big play as they get the conversion on 3rd and 13. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up 1st and 10.
He's brought down at the 34. Call it a gain of 4. He's tackled at the 4-yard line.
Fourth quarter, down to the final 2. Oh, let's go. I got a 10 kick. We got a 1-score game.
So the Vikings in
position of football as we get you reset.
We're now this play, you know, QB draw, nice.
Was it actually?
Yeah, I was gonna throw. I'm either gonna. I know what to do.
I'm gonna run it again.
He said, let me guess this play.
That's fucking so annoying.
Justice Wharton's not any good.
Keep running, man, Dawn.
It's not man, it's a blitz.
Yes, it is!
Dawn, a blitz is man.
Well, yeah, but. It's not my point.
Oh, Miss Poppy in. Oh, Todd. Bust that shit.
God, dude.
And that game is over. Actually, it was over from the start. And Dylan, say bye-bye to that.
Nah, 700k, because I'd be eating off for 300k and you didn't pay.
What?
Nope, it's a MILF. Nah, I don't care. You're paying him a million.
Okay, wait, hold on. Then why doesn't Eno have to pay me 300k?
I wasn't there for that. So
no, Dylan, because remember I cut you slack and made you only pay me 180k?
When
you
oh, yeah, me I do remember that.
So now we're even, because I said that.
But just, alright, just at least admit that you didn't pay me 300k. I'll give
I
you
cut
the full.
You slack, though,
no,
that you
no, no, alright, no, no. Just fully admit that you didn't pay when I beat you.
But
I will
why,
give you,
why?
I'll give you 1.2 mil if you admit it.
No, because it never happened.
You just fucking just cut yourself 200k, like what? It happened, you know, like, why are you lying? You know it happened. How is DK so fucking fast? You know, you can't even lie, I beat you for 400k and you just didn't pay.
I told Nate you were gonna say this shit. Oh my god.
Dude, it's gonna take all day. Dude, I feel like it's gonna take. I mean, I have to do something. It's gonna take, you know, it's gonna take a while for all these cards to sell, though. Like, yeah, I'm doing. What do you mean, sell them quick?
Sell them cheap as fuck.
Tony Gonzalez is like 600k, Stephen Diggs is like 100k.
Take this puppy back to the crib.
I'm just quitting now, just so I can't run up the score.